Up next, we have a song from a musical called On the Town, which just a few years ago we were supposed to do. And kids auditioned for On the Town, and when the cast list went up, it said Thoroughly Modern Millie on it, and I couldn't be happy. Anyway, sorry for all those kids that learned all those On the Town songs.
Good.
Absolutely. So it's a Leonard Bernstein musical, and here to present that song for you is Mr. James Angelopoulos, Mr. Nate Rowe, Miss Isabel Cavalieri, and Miss Kayla Mathewitz, and their hand prop, Mr. Nate Hillier. And I'll be right back with the stool I forgot to bring out for Nate Hillier.
That helped me get nowadays.
It's all right, last night I forgot a piano. You'll see you later, if I remember.
Give to the reason you are living I could window shop the world before I'm through. Mama, a rainbow, Mama, a sunrise, Mama, the moon to wear. That's not good enough, no, not good. Not for Mama. Mama, a palace, diamonds like doorknob, mountains of gold to spare. That's not rich enough, no, not rich enough, not for Mama. Mama, a lifetime crowded with laughter. That's not long enough, not half long enough. What can I give you that I can give you? What will your present be? Mama, young and beautiful, always young and beautiful, that's the Mama I'll always see. That's for Mama with love from me.
Beautiful song sung by Nate Hillier. Up next, we've got a song from arguably one of the most well-known musicals in the history of the world, a little show called West Side Story. And I don't know about you, Michael, but I feel pretty tonight. Must be the stool I'm awkwardly holding in front of me.
Yes, must be.
Singing I Feel Pretty from West Side Story, please welcome Natalie Frascarelli and all the ladies of the Spotlight Cabaret.
I feel dizzy, I feel funny and fizzy and fine. And joy for I love by a pretty, wonderful boy.
A bit of earth.
Once a little bit of earth, she'll plant some seeds. The seeds will grow, the flowers bloom, but is there bounty what she needs? How can she chance to love a little bit of earth? Does she not know? The earth is old and doesn't care if one small girl wants things to grow. She needs a friend, she needs a brother, father, sister, mother's arms. She needs to laugh, she needs to dance and learn to work her girlish charms. She needs a home, the only thing she really needs I cannot give. Instead she asks for a bit of earth to make it live.
She should have a pony gal across the moor. She should have a doll's house with 100 rooms per floor. Why can't she ask for a treasure? Something that money can buy that won't die. When I give her the world, she asks instead.
Earth, she'll plant some seeds. Seeds will grow, the flowers bloom, their beauty just the thing she needs. She'll grow to love the tender roses, the lily's fair, the iris tall. And then in fall, a bit of earth will freeze and kill them all. A bit of earth, a bit of earth, a bit of earth.
Garden, a show that many of you have probably heard of, or at least a story that you've heard of.